Good morning, children. This class is for class 5. Today we are going to do some activity class. So get ready. We will be needing scissor, fevicol, sketch pen, one drawing sheet and some color paper. So see how will I make, then you will learn and we will do together. So, we are going to start the class. Get ready. So, children, we will be needing this type of colored square paper. I know very easily you can cut this square. See, the four sides are equal. It is not a rectangle, but it's a square. So we are going to fold it to make a triangle. Okay, like this. Again, you have to fold it. Very neatly you have to do. Okay, then once more you have to fold it. Today we are going to learn how to make flower. So with the help of these flower, you can do anything. You can make a card, you can make a painting. See how I am cutting it. Now, so magic will happen. And see, we have cut a beautiful flower. In the center of the flower, we can make a dot. So we have made this flower. Now we are going to make many more flowers and going to stick it. Like this, we are going to stick it. I have made some flowers. You also make. First you learn to make and then you try to make at least 6 to 7 flowers. The center of the flower, have to put fevicol. And see, I have cut some leaves also. Very simple leaf. You can also cut it. It will give a nice look to your branch of the flower. Without leaves, flowers won't look very attractive. One more flower we are going to paste. Okay, we can put this fevicol on the other side of the flower. And with the green color, we can make some stems. We can paste some more leaves. And now in the center of the flowers, take a brown sketch pen and make the center part of the flower. Some finishing work you can do with the help of sketch pen. And see how the bunch of flower is ready. With the help of these flowers, you can make a card also. Anywhere you can use. Thank you, children. Hope you must have liked it. And try in a drawing file or on a drawing sheet. Okay, bye.